You will know why hell is breaking loose at you. If you open, for God open your eyes, this, for you to see what your future holds, you will know why enemy, anytime you want to pray, the enemy will tell you you don't need to pray. If you know why hell is breaking loose at you, because what God is about to do, you know why anytime you wake up midnight to pray, you experience the kind of weakness you have never seen before. It's because the enemy knows that once you are praying, the answer is coming closer. The more you pray, the answer is coming closer. But there's something I fear. The Queen of England, he said, there's one man I fear. Prayer of John Knox. He said, anytime John Knox goes to his knee to pray, he said, I am terrified. What's better about prayer of John Knox? Sometimes you may not understand what to pray for. You may not even understand the prayer point. You may not even understand the kind of dynamism of the level of God wants you to pray. But all you need to do, midnight, between Adam 12 1, if only you can wake up one morning, between Adam 12 1, when I have to sit down and stand up, never lose, Kadaya, Ebedi, Kadara, Ebeta, and Fadim, Ebeta. Even though you may not even understand what kind of prayer I'm asking to pray, don't worry about that. Don't understand your prayer. Let us have a deal. As you're praying, you realize that the tongues will be changing. It means you're moving to a supernatural level where you cannot understand. The Bible says, why men slept, the enemy come to sow tears. The reason why the enemy is trying to stop you from praying, because he knows when you pray, your family shall be delivered. When you pray in midnight, there are battles that is facing you. It takes midnight prayer to suspend it. And that is why he will never allow you to pray. But you can use your foot on prayer for 3 hours. As soon as you want to pray, you will not say, oh, I have to break loose. You feel so tired. You feel so weak. Do not reason, because they want you to stop praying. Because your prayer has been stopping them. But I have a good news for you. There is a way to come to the Lord. Shall you the strength? I come to declare to you, everyone, hearing the sound of my voice, God is about to restore your prayer life.